Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have KUVRD's new product called the WaterBear. So we're gonna give you a quick overview and some tests on some of our electronics. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the KUVRD WaterBear. It's a universal glass cleaner. So it sticks onto your devices just to keep it close to it. And if it gets dirty or doesn't have any more stickiness to it, just rinse it off with water, let it air dry, and just reuse it again. So these are essentially portable felt pads, similar to what you would find with the cloth to clean your glasses. So you have two sizes. You have smaller ones that are really small, and then you have, I guess, large or medium size for a bigger surface area that you need to cover, such as a tablet. Here's the bottom of it. It's sticky on the hand and the finger. So you simply put it on here. Clean it. Once you're done, put it back onto the device. So here I have lens. I can just stick it on there when I need it. Take it off. Clean. When I'm done, put it back on and I'm good. Put it back on there. Here's the bigger one. So here I have my tablet. As you can see, it has fingerprints all around. So I'll just take this, go ahead, clean all around. And what I usually do is, if it's dirty, what's the first thing that you do? You go ahead, blow on it with your hot air from your mouth, take a cloth and clean it. Here, I don't even need to do that. Look how clean it is. All the fingerprints are literally gone. And if I'm done, I can just attach it. It won't come off. Maybe put this on the inside. Actually, inside anything cloth wise, it won't stick, but I can leave it right here. You save it for the next time. Here's my S21. You can see it's got fingerprints, especially for touch devices. I'll take the larger pad, just go right ahead and clean it. And my screen is literally fingerprint free. There's a spot there. There you go. And what about if you got a camera? Here's my R5. You can see smudges, smears. This time I'll go ahead and use a smaller one, but see if I can try and capture it on camera. Yeah, there you go. You can see fingerprint, everything on there. Just go ahead, take this. Go around. And done. Fingerprint free, smudge free. Same thing with the top here. You can see I got smudges. Go ahead, clean that off. And there you go, clean free. So if you don't want to stick onto your camera lens, you can just go ahead, find a spot on the camera, stick it on there, stick it on the front. Is there any other spots that you can stick it on? Stick it on the back of the camera. Maybe more in the centered, in the center. Actually won't close, so that's good to know. Battery door. Put it right there. Won't come off. Easy access, just grab it, clean it, once you're done, put it back down there. Since I have this Hejnot Photo Arca Swiss plate, if I wanted to, I could put it down here, have it tucked away. So those are my devices, all clean, smudge free. It does work on laptops, monitors as well. KUVRD has these on Kickstarter for discounted price. Once the campaign's over, it'll be available on their website at retail price. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase these. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. Like, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.